6 years old, a little too used to being alone. Another new mom and dad, another school, another house that'll never be home. When people ask him how he likes this place, he looks up and says with a smile upon his face, this is my temporary home. It's not where I temporary home. It's not where I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through. This was just a stop on the way to where I